I like working in a public space because the work has to stand up on its own merits and it has to hold the interest and actually have meaning over and above all the other interesting objects that are around in the world anyway. One of the most important things for me about making sculpture in public particularly, although any sort of sculpture, is that it is an individual's response. It's an individual vision rather than a kind of committee decision.